MD Supplement Superstore, number one.
MuscularDevelopment.com. Here we are, five-time, soon to be, Mr. Olympia Jay Cutler here. We're in Southern California, of course. Sunny California days. I made my trip out from Las Vegas late last night to attend a photo shoot by the famous Per Bernal photographer. Muscular Development feature, of course, leading up to the 2013 Olympia for my comeback here. And, you know, to say the excitement that now, it's now looming, of course, you know, I've been talking about this now for almost 2 years. I tried to make my comeback last year to be on the 2012 stage. Didn't make it there. Obviously, 2011 sidelined me with the bicep injury. Now, leading into 2013, you know, I feel strongly that I can come back and win the title. Of course, Phil Heath holding that title right now 2 years in a row, and of course trying to go for the number three title. And you know, a lot of new guys in there too. I mean, a lot of guys, faces we haven't seen necessarily. You know, there's a lot of hype leading into the show, talking about how it's possibly going to be the best Mr. Olympia of all time. And you know, that's a lot of excitement for me. You know, I'm doing all my training mostly in Las Vegas. I'm doing some here in Southern California. The show now is about 10 weeks away. And what we're trying to showcase in Muscular Development, you know, the new features on the stands, they show a little bit of my life out there, what I'm doing in Las Vegas, you know, what Jay Cutler does maybe outside the gym, and some training stuff in there. And now, of course, we're featuring the full on, you know, this is what I'm doing in preparation for the Olympia. How my progression has been, of course, you know, trying to get back, of course, to winning form and to be better than ever. That's the whole goal. Obviously, with the odds are stacked, you know, against me as a comeback, you know, being off the stage and, you know, all the hype around guys that have been in the top five from last year. You know, I'm fighting my way to get back in there, so I'm not taking anything for granted. You know, the training has been super intense. I'm making improvements by the day. You know, that's all I can really do at this point. You know, I'm definitely not at 100% at this point, but you know, I'm trying to really let the fans inside and let the magazines and of course the online features showcase this. And as you guys see on MuscularDevelopment.com, I've had cameras on me pretty much straight through, and I'm going to continue that all the way to Olympia. So stay tuned for anything that you don't see in the print advertisement on Muscular Development to watch online, MuscularDevelopment.com, and you'll see, I mean, pretty much day-to-day updates on what Jay Cutler's going on. I'm on there posting and trying to get interactive with the fans, and I appreciate the fans. I mean, I appreciate what everyone's done for me, and, you know, feeling, you know, uncertain of what with my comeback, you know, what it was going to be like, and now I'm in it. You know, I'm buried in it, and I feel great. I'm getting a lot of great feedback. You know, my progression has been great. So I'm actually, you know, gaining confidence by the day as far as how I'm going to look. And I'm certain that, you know, I'm going to bring a winning form come September. So what I'm basically trying to do now is still put on a little size, keep that condition in there, you know, be super, super sharp, but of course with a lot of fullness. So eating, you know, 7 meals a day. Every 2.5 hours, and I'm training actually on a double split training day. I'm training 2 days on, 1 day off now, performing cardio sporadically in there, you know, just usually one session a day right now. But as we get closer now, I'm going to start considering, you know, turning that up and getting in sharper condition as the show looms closer. So Vegas, man, it's going down in Vegas. I mean, I'm excited about that. And I'm sure all the fans, you know, that are going to be in attendance will be excited, and you know, I'll be there showcasing everything all weekend. And you know, I can't thank Muscular Development enough. You know, Steve Bleckman and his staff, of course, BPI Sports. You know, the launch of the new Jay Cutler Elite Series has been exciting for me. My Cutler Athletics line, all my clothing has continued, you know, to to advance, and you know, cutlerathletics.com. That's where all the clothing's at. So you guys, you know, just keep following along and keep watching us here at Muscular Development. We're gonna keep putting it out for you guys, and you know, I'm trying to, you know, be better than ever and keep the title in Las Vegas and, of course, in the hands of Muscular Development. So we'll see you guys in the next run, and keep watching out there for the updates. MuscularDevelopment.com. Thank you.